birthday.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
Who is Mary? Mary was a woman that was chosen by God to be the mother of Jesus. Mary did many things in her life just for Jesus. First, Mary trusted God when he told her that she was going to have a son, Jesus. If Mary hadn't trusted God, then Jesus wouldn't have been the same loving man. Second, Mary walked with Jesus the whole way when he was traveling through the route with the cross to his crucifixion. She was always by his side, even when it was difficult and painful for her, like it was to watch her son go through that cruel process. My mom has devoted her life to me in so many ways. For example, when I need to go somewhere, my mom will sacrifice her time to take me there. Another example is how hard she works. My mom works so she can get money to pay for my needs. If I am sad or uncomfortable, I can always count on my mom to be right by my side and there to comfort me. Mary and my mom are both devoted their lives to their children. They're both always by their children's sides. They motivated their children always to make sure they do their best. And lastly, Mary and my mom both sacrificed many things for their kids. They don't only sacrifice for us, but for others as well. They are great examples of God's images that we should follow.
Yeah.
so funny.